Okay, here's the hallway. You can see they're actually just refurbishing the hallways right now, so that half of the hallway is still being done. New carpets and new drywall on the wall. So at the entrance, you have a closet there, and you have another storage closet here that is a lock-off closet. So if you choose to rent the property, you have a substantial storage area here to keep your own personal gear, as well as supplies for the cleaners. Because these people are living in it full-time, it's obviously their pantry at the moment. So if you wanted, you could put a larger dining table there. There's another little storage closet behind those bins. From here, it's a bit of a cloudy day, but you can see the incredible view that you would have looking out onto the mountain right there. Apparently, they can sit here and watch the fireworks just from the window. Now, down there, you can see that's the pool as well, so the pool has the same stunning view. Here you have a nice outdoor space, covered area right here that you can have a little table and chairs and your barbecue. Here's the master bedroom. So you have one closet. And another closet. So you have two closets in the master. And here's the second bedroom. So it's a nice large closet in there. This room has a sliding door out to the deck space.